I was really young when I started working. Notorious. The only thing I'd done before modeling was babysit and clean stalls. As a teenager, I just remember that feeling of being in the suburbs and going to school every day thinking, like, there's gotta be something better out there than this.